Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome once again to the Fox Valley Voice. We're streaming live on YouTube. My name is Jaime Gutierrez. So good to speak with you again. And I'm very pleased to be joined on my left and your right in the studio, our guest co-host for today, Mr. Anthony Stanford. Good morning, Tony.
Good morning, Jaime. Good morning, listeners.
How about the Paramount? Have you seen the new show yet, In the Heights?
I have. I thoroughly enjoyed it, yes. Went with some friends, and as a matter of fact, went for the enjoyment of the play and plan to go back probably before closing to interview some of the actors who appear in the production and to write about it, because I believe that it, well, and I always hate to say, don't like to say, this is the best one yet. You know, but I will say that this is a top-notch performance, and so unique, and the choreography and the and everything about it, in my opinion, was a stellar performance. So to write about it is going to be a pleasure. Yes.
Let me know if you need a date if you're going to go back, because I haven't seen it yet, so I'll go with you.
You got to get down to see it, absolutely. And it runs until October 6th.
They're doing longer runs this year,
yes,
based on the success of their last season, mm-hmm. So that's a good mm-hmm. thing as well.
And before we leave the subject, Jim Corti has got to be, you know, the director. He has got to be one of the most talented individuals to come to Aurora in a very long time. Certainly in my, since I've been in Aurora, I've been here 20 years, this man is a workaholic, and he sets his sights on making sure that when you leave there, you are going to leave there knowing you've experienced something that you've never experienced in Aurora, and maybe in your life,
mm-hmm.
you know, as it come when it comes down to the performance and how the production is done, the set. Yeah, I don't want to write my story right here, but that's sort of the way I feel.
Mm-hmm.
I feel that way about Corti. I think he's just a phenomenal director whose name is only now beginning to be known in the world of theater.
We need to try to hang on to him as long as we can.
Got to do it.
But you get the feeling that maybe, just maybe, bigger and better things are in store for him.
Yes.
But we're going to try and enjoy him as long as we can.
As long, yeah, absolutely.
So if you see Mr. Corti or Tim Rader in the hallways over there, tell him to come on the show. I'd love to talk to him.
I would absolutely do that.